This wasn't some silly girl peddling her wares in a Pennsylvania suburb. This was Loretta. Some say she was a girl with a wire and cotton costume. But I say this winged girl was true.